गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ समीउद्दीन अंसारी, टेक आउट योर लर्नर ग्रामर स्टेप बाई स्टेप क्लास सेकेंड बुक. टुडे आई विल टीच यू न्यू चैप्टर. द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज चैप्टर 8 इज आर एंड एम. सो वेयर वी विल यूज इज वी यूज इज एम और आर वेन वी टॉक अबाउट समथिंग दैट इज हैपनिंग. सो वेन वी आर यूजिंग इज वेन वी आर टॉकिंग दैट समथिंग विच इज हैपनिंग. We use is and or am when we talk about one person or thing. So we can use is or am when we are talking about one person or thing. Okay, like here we are talking, I am hungry. I am very hungry. So here we are talking about only a one person. Okay, about me. I am hungry. Sita is a student of mathematics. So here also we are talking about one person. Okay. Here also we are using is. Okay, Sita, we are talking about one person, Sita. So we are using is. Sita is a student of mathematics. So here we are talking about, so we are using am or is when we are talking about one person or thing. We use are when we talk about two or more people or thing. So we are using are when we are talking about two or more people. Like here you can see, we are 7 years old. So here we are talking about more than two people. So here we are using are. They are 7 years old. So here also we are talking about two person. Okay, or more than two person we are talking. They are 7 years old. The boys are 7 years old. So here also S is there, means it the boy. It is more than one boy, then we are using S. So here also it is, we are talking about two or more than two people. So we are here also we are using R. Okay, so your homework will be, you will learn this where we are using is, am or R. And next day we will do this exercise. Okay, that's all.